سلام، من مجید هستم. Learn Persian with songs number 15. برای امروز یه آهنگ خیلی آسون به اسم یکی هست انتخاب کردم که آهنگ اوریجینالش رو مرتضی پاشایی اجرا کرده، ولی برای این ویدیو یه آهنگ کاور از دوستم گیلناز رو گوش میکنیم. اگه میخواین فارسی یاد بگیرید و از ویدیوهای من خوشتون میاد، لطفاً سابسکرایب کنید.
یکی هست تو قلبم که هر شب واسه اون می نویسم و اون خوابه، نمیخوام بدونه واسه اونه که قلب من این همه بیتابه. یه کاغذ یه خودکار دوباره شده هم دم این دل دیوونه، یه نامه که خیسه مر از عشقه و کسی بازم اونو نمیخونه. یه روز همین تو توی اتاقم یه دفعه گفت داره میره، چیزی نگفتم آخه نخواستم دلشو بسه بگیره. گریه میکردم در رو که میبست، میدونستم که میمیرم، اون عزیزم بود نمیتونستم جلوی راشو بگیرم.
یکی هست تو قلبم. Has normally can be translated into there is. So yeki hast, there is a person, tu qalbam, in my heart, qalb, heart, we had it before, ke har shab vase un minevisam o un khabe. That har shab, every night, vase un, for her or to her, minevisam, نوشتن، infinitive، می نویسم، I write to her every night، and اون خوابه، she is sleeping. In Persian we use خواب as an adjective، then we have to use to be. So for she's sleeping we say اون خوابه، or من خوابم، I'm sleeping. You can also use خوابیده، so we can say اون خوابیده or اون خوابه for he or she is sleeping. نمیخوام بدونه. نمیخوام or میخوام. When you watch this video right now, I have not made the lesson for خواستن, which means to want. I will have a lesson on this topic, which is like modal verbs in the future. But for now, it means I want to. نمیخوام is negative form. I don't want to. The point is that the verb after that should get the prefix of be or sometimes bo. The verbs to be and have are exceptions. For to be, we have باشم. For have means داشته باشم. Other examples, here we have میخوام تنها باشم. I want to be alone. میخوام برم. I wanna go. به. میخوام بخوابم. I want to sleep. به. نمیخوام بدونه. I don't want her to know. واسه اونه که قلب من این همه بیتابه. واسه اونه for her. We had it before. It is for her that قلب من, my heart, این همه, this much, بیتابه. Is بیتاب. بیتاب means restless or impatient. یک کاغذ یه خودکار. کاغذ we had it before means paper. In Persian we can count it. We can say یه کاغذ. So it means a piece of paper. یه خودکار. خودکار means pen. مداد is pencil. دوباره شده همدم این دل دیوونه. همدم means something like company or mate or friend. Somebody who is with you and listens to you. دوباره, again, a piece of paper and a pen. They have become the company for this دل دیوونه. Crazy heart. یه نامه. نامه is mail or letter. کخیسه. A letter which is wet. پر از اشک و کسی بازم اونو نمیخونه. This letter is full of, pour as, full of اشک. اشک we had before, it means tear. So full of tears. And کسی بازم, بازم or بازهم means once more or again. For example, بازم بد آوردم. I was once more unlucky or a misfortune for me once more. کسی بازم اونو refers to the letter نمیخونه. So nobody again is going to read this letter.
یه روز همینجا توی اتاقم یه دفعه گفت داره میره. چیزی نگفتم آخه نخواستم دلشو بسه بگیره.
یه روز همینجا توی اتاقم. یه روز, one day, همینجا. اینجا means here, همینجا means right here. So one day, right here, توی اتاقم, in my room, یه دفعه گفت داره میره. یه دفعه means suddenly. یهو, we learned it in my last film lesson, number 10, I think. So both of them means suddenly, all of a sudden. But یه دفعه has another meaning as well. دفعه normally means time, for example, 3 times, 4 times. یه دفعه means one time or once. For example, یه دفعه اونجا بودم. I have been there once. But here it means suddenly. یه دفعه گفت داره میره. Suddenly, she said, داره میره. She's leaving. چیزی نگفتم. I said nothing. آخه نخواستم. آخه, because, نخواستم. I didn't want دلشو غصه بگیره. This word غصه we had several times in my song lesson. It repeats itself in songs. Means sorrow. غصه, sorrow, takes, بگیره, her heart. So I didn't want to bring somehow sorrows to her heart. That's why I didn't say anything. گریه می کردم درو که می بست. I was crying when she was closing the door. می دونستم که می میرم. I knew that I would die. اون عزیزم بود. She was my dear. عزیز, dear. نمی تونستم. I couldn't. جلوی راهشو بگیرم. راه means way. جلوی راه کسی رو, somebody, رو گرفتن means to stop somebody doing something. نمیتونستم جلوی راهشو بگیرم. I couldn't stop her leaving because she was my dear.
خودکار دوباره شده همدم این دل دیوونه. حرف گفتاره.